Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to enable and how to use the full screen gestures in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So at the bottom tab you can see this is the recent button and home button and back button. If you enable the full screen gestures, simply you can hide this navigation button from the bottom tab. So let's get started. For this, open your settings and tap on the option display, and here you can see the option navigation bar. Okay, tap on this one, and here you can see the two navigation bar button and swipe gesture. And here I am going to select the option swipe gestures. Now here you can see the option more options. You can see after select the swipe gesture, you can see the two type of full screen gestures. You can see here swipe from bottom and swipe from side and bottom. So here I selected the option swipe from side and bottom. After select this one, you can see the navigation buttons are hidden from the bottom tab. Now I'll show you how to use this full screen gestures. To go to the home page, just swipe up from the bottom tab like this. You can directly go to the home page. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom tab and hold it. You can see the recently opened application, you can see here. To go to the back page, swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. You can simply going back to the back page. Again, I will show you to go to the home page, swipe up from the bottom tab like this, directly going back to the home page. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom tab and hold it. You can see the recent applications, you can see here. To go to the back page, swipe inwards from the bottom side, right side, or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. To switch between the recently opened application, swipe right or left at the bottom tab. You can see the switching between the recently opened applications. Right, so simply in this way you can enable the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.